In this video, I'll be showing how to construct the confidence interval for the difference between two population means using data analysis in Excel, assuming we have raw data. I will be doing equal and unequal variance cases for the t-distribution and also be showing the known population variance case using the z-distribution. Click Data, Data Analysis. First, we're going to construct confidence interval assuming equal population variances. So we're going to select t-test two sample assuming equal variances. Click OK. For variable 1 range, select the first sample data. For variable 2, the second sample's data. Leave hypothesized mean difference blank or input 0 there. Now, because I selected the titles, I'm going to check labels here. Now, suppose I'm doing 90% confidence interval, then alpha will be 1 minus 0.9, which will be 0.1. Click OK. And here is the output. The objective is to compute the confidence interval for the difference between the two means based on this formula. This is the difference between the two sample means. This is the t-critical value. This is the standard error. This is the pooled variance. And these are the sample sizes. And this is the margin of error. So for the mean difference, we're going to use equal sample 1 mean minus sample 2 mean. For the standard error, we're going to do equal square root. And we're going to take the pooled variance times 1 over n1, the first sample size, plus 1 over n2, the second sample size. And that's the standard error. For the margin of error, we're going to multiply the critical value to tail by the standard error. And that's the margin of error. Then we can find our lower limit by taking the mean difference minus the margin of error, and the upper limit by taking the mean difference plus the margin of error. And that's it for the equal variances case. For the unequal variances case, we'll do something similar to what we just did. Data analysis, but this time we select t-test two sample assuming unequal variances. Click OK. Select sample 1 for variable 1, sample 2 for variable 2. Labels, if they're checked. Now, suppose we're doing a 95% confidence interval this time. Alpha will be 0.05. Click OK there. So again, here is the output. In this case, we'll be using this formula for the unequal variance case. So our mean difference will be, again, sample 1 mean minus sample 2 mean. Our standard error is going to be square root of sample 1 variance over sample 1 size plus sample 2 variance over sample 2 size. And the margin of error will be the t critical value 2 tail times the standard error. So our lower limit then again is going to be mean difference minus the margin of error, and again the upper limit is going to be mean difference plus the margin of error. Now, in this case, for example, we can see that this interval contains 0, so we will say there is no significant difference between the two population means at 0.05 significance level. Now, for the Z distribution, we're going to go to Data Analysis. This time, we're going to pick the Z test to sample for means. Click OK. We select the first sample and then the second sample. The hypothesized mean difference will be left blank or with 0. Variable 1 variance, because it's known, we have to input a value for it. So this one, we have 10 and 40 for the two variances here. So we're going to type 10 here and we're going to type 40 here. Again, I selected labels, and suppose we're doing a 99% confidence interval, then alpha will be 1 minus 0.99 or 0.01. So again, I'm going to click OK, and here is the output. Again, we're going to be using this formula for the confidence interval. The mean difference, again, is going to be mean 1 minus mean 2. The standard error is going to be square root of variance 1 over sample size 1 plus variance 2 over sample size 2. Again, the margin of error is going to be the z critical 2 tail times the standard error. same way we've done before, our lower limit will be mean difference minus the margin of error, and our upper limit will be the mean difference plus the margin of error. And that's it. Thanks for watching.